Deep down in us, we find what makes us function, what makes us human, our proteins. And now, we see them like we've never seen them before. Here we are inside a tumor. A breast tumor, to be precise. Breast cancer impacts over 2 million women every year. It is the second biggest cause of cancer-related deaths among women. But now, there is new technology that gives us hope for a new understanding of this deadly disease. In the Human Protein Atlas project, the proteins that build the human body are being mapped out. And the results are available on the HPA Open Access website. Fredrik Pontén is a pathologist at Uppsala University.
Normal tissue, as opposed to cancer tissue, is ordered. While cancer is chaos, I try to understand and evaluate the degree of order and disorder to discern if this is a cancer or if it is some other lesion.
This is how it normally looks when Fredrik Pontén and his colleagues are trying to understand breast cancer. But the images in 3D open up new possibilities.
Here we see in red the fine and delicate network of blood vessels. This is a normal breast from a young woman. It is very well structured, and there is an order here between the smaller and larger blood vessels.
But the blood vessels in a tumor look different.
Tumor vessels leak proteins in a way that normal vessels do not. Compared to the normal breast, here you can see that the blood vessels are much more irregular. It's almost like a chaos of blood vessels growing in all different directions and in all different dimensions.
The most common form of breast cancer starts in the ducts. Here we see the ducts with cancer in situ combined with the surrounding blood vessels.
Now here's an area that looks very suspicious. You can see that instead of these fine network, it becomes a bit more blurry and more chaotic around the cancer in situ. This may very well be an area where tumor cells are starting to invade out into the normal surrounding structures. The 3D images gives me a whole new world of what happens in the tissue. A possibility to look from different angles at a tumor and different features in a tumor. To look where do the immune cells attack, what immune cells are attacking. And I think that gives enormous possibilities for the future.
When we explore our world in new ways, we discover new things about us, about life itself. And now we see our proteins like we've never seen them before.